Testing.
Sick.
Lieutenant, you need to buy me some time while I finish wiring everything up. Please place these charges. We don't want to leave anything to chance. The entire Alpine garrison will be here any second. Please keep them occupied.
Find something in the middle!
Amerikanisches Gesocks!
Time to go. Our ride is waiting for us outside. Good. You shoot, I'll drive. But first, let's wipe this place off the face of the earth.
Nice of you to join us, Lieutenant.
You might have frostbite. I need to look at, Lieutenant.
Come on, Lieutenant. Your leader resistance has a nice big fire waiting on us back where I came. Then we'll be on a plane out. Thank God. I am never, ever coming back to Norway.
For the first time in history, the spoils of war are not land or riches, but scientific research. When Germany finally falls, the biggest prize won't be territory. It will be the scientists. It's going to be a free-for-all between us and the Soviets, and we need to get a head start. To that end, this is Polish rocket scientist Dr. Gronick. He's been feeding us intelligence for years, and it's time to pull him out. Dr. Gronick is stationed at the research facility in Peenemünde. This is where they designed the V-1, V-2, and their secret jet fighters. It's the most heavily guarded location in all of Germany. Patrolled day and night on the ground, in the air, and at sea. The mission itself is a simple extraction. Traveling at night with Dr. Gronach, you should be able to make it back to Allied territory unnoticed. Captain Riley and the Chatsworth girl will get you to Peenemünde. Because the drop zone is so far inside enemy territory, we're sending along Captain Holloway and his squadron. They are the best escort pilots we have. Again, a simple extraction, but the simple missions are the ones that always go sideways. Be careful. Dismissed.
Like the Colonel said, this should be a simple mission. I never trust simple missions. Well, this is quite the treat. Your friend Marcel made this custom for you in his life. Something. Boom. Easily the most lethal sidearm we have at close range. Though it comes with a massive bullet spread. Kickback from firing quickly one-handed. Either hold it with both hands or...
Company while Lieutenant Clayton stretches his legs downstairs. We should have your team at the drop zone in an hour.
Sir, this is Charlie in the ball turret. I've got a pair of Foo Fighters at 3 o'clock coming in very fast.
Oh, damn it. They waited till our escorts left.
I don't see any propellers.
The Messerschmitt 262's the jet fighters. Brace yourselves! Best, Charlie, your only line of defense. Holly, how are the wounded?
Sugar wounds to all the legs. Nothing on plan, eh? All again, my top quickly. Captain, they're coming back!
Get him, Charlie!
Trigger. this thing. Goddamn hatch is stuck. Somebody get me a wrench. Everybody grab on and pull. On the count of three. One, two, three. Son of a bitch, it's still stuck.
Good,
gotta get the lieutenant out of there. Help him,
he's losing altitude.
Holly, tell Captain Riley to keep us in for as long as possible.
Come on, you guys need to hurry.
Open, goddammit. Well, get close.
Come on,
put it out.
Yeah, that was close.
Pulled you out in time.
Let's get you back on your feet. Welcome back to Germany, Lieutenant.
Where Eddie got the wounded out? Little Charlie's in bad shape.
As he does clouds on the road. Germans inbound. They know exactly where we came down.
All right, we're gonna have to hold them off while we find a way out of here. I'll let you tend to the wounded.
Yes, sir.
See if I can't liberate some transportation from these Germans.
Lieutenant, we cannot let the Nazis get their hands on the Norden bomb site. Would you be so kind as to trigger its thermite grenade?
With all due expediency, Lieutenant. This place is about to be crawling with Nazis.
Nice work with that bomb site.
Sergeant's finding a ride for us. We need to hold off the Germans till he gets back.
Ah!
I got a whole platoon of Germans on my ass. Load up!
Feeling, Sarge?
Oh, I'm fine, Ollie.
You got pretty banged up in the crash,
huh? Motherfucking goddamn piece of shit! Fuck, 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 fuck!
We're out of gas. Sergeant, how was your recon?
Well, lots of activity on the main road. There might be some sort of outpost nearby, maybe a supply depot. How's little Charlie today?
Not good. We need medicine. I don't think you can last much longer.
Yeah. Well. It's only a matter of time before the Nazis find us hiding in the woods. We gotta find a way to get this crew out of Germany.
It won't last much longer. Fever and infection setting in. We need to get to a hospital in England. We need to fly.
They shot down my plane, Ollie.
Well then, let's find this supply depot. Let's steal medicine and fuel, and then let's head to Peenemünde and get ourselves a new plane.
Well, let's go. Well, we still have light.
Feind gesichtet! Who found us?
Anthony. Somehow, I am not surprised to see you.
Captain, I'm happy you found a way to join us.
Well, the Colonel and I may have bent a few rules.
But it was a one-way mission. There's no way you could have had enough fuel.
We figured if I found where you went down, I could radio your location back to Colonel Ebbets before I had to ditch. But I got jumped by a trio of 262s.
Those jets?
That doesn't seem fair.
For the Germans.
Yeah, they explode real nice. But they did take my engine out before I could take them out. I did find your crash site, but there was no bomber.
The Chatsworth girl was gone.
Those bastards must have stripped her for parts.
The Germans will do the same to us if we don't make it out of here. We need fuel.
And medicine.
Oh, they got all that. Down at the supply depot. The staging area for all German units within 100 kilometers. I've had eyes on it for the last 2 days.
Captain, in your judgment, can we successfully extract the supplies we need from down there?
Yes, Sergeant. I believe we could. I've managed to liberate a couple of mortar shells. Where should we fire them?
We could use the off track for support. What route should we take?
Lieutenant, where would you like to position yourself?
We're all set. Ollie, you keep your head down.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's get what we need and get the hell out of here. Take everything we can before reinforcements arrive. Everyone grab a crate.
Thank you.
We got everything we needed, and then some. Fuel, food, medicine.
Even little Charlie's feeling better.
Jesus Christ, please stop calling me that.
What's the plan now?
Well, we're going to Penamunde and flying everyone out.
Come again?
We stole this truck. Who's to say we can't steal an airplane?
You want to sneak into Nazi Germany's most guarded facility, somehow find a plane big enough to fit everybody, and fly out of here?
Welcome to the OSS, Captain.
I appreciate the audacity of your plan. I really do. But it's nuts.
Life is usually a pageant of idiots and fools.
But occasionally, you find yourself in the company of good people.
And then anything is possible.
Yee-haw! Let's go!
Doctor, we're on the beach.
Right on time, Sergeant. The first rocket of the day is just going up. No one will be looking your way.
Wow. I've seen the craters those things leave. I've never seen them.
On of some new waves, that's for sure. Let's hope we win this war, or we're all fucked.
Sergeant and I will scout out of here, buddy. Gather up your gear.
I think we found the buzz bomb test range.
Good. You're at the right place to cause some trouble.
I see several buildings and a V-1 still on its launch ramp. Can we do anything with that?
Safety to keep the spark plugs out until the countdown. Find the spark plugs and you can launch it. I suggest aiming it at one of the administration buildings.
That should be good.
All right, Doctor. The Lieutenant will take care of business here, then meet up with you at the propulsion lab. Come in, Chatsworth's finest. Are you there?
We are in position and awaiting your signal, Emily.
How's the munchkin?
Not good. It's taken a bad turn.
Jesus, I'm taller than you.
His fever's getting worse, but he's awake, though.
Understood. Please stand by for my next transmission. Abilene out. All right, let's start the clock. I'm gonna figure out how to get a truck in here.
I'm gonna find us our plane.
All right, Lieutenant. You need to draw as much attention over to this part of the island as possible. Let's move out.
This Dr. Gronick.
second, Commando! Don't shoot! It's your science ally, Dr. Gronek! Come! Come, please! Come, come, come!
This is the A4 Propulsion Research Center. Impressive, yes. Welcome to the most advanced rocket laboratory in the world! It's amazing what happens when math is used for evil purposes.
Attention, fire brigade! Reports of smoke and fire at the Polstead test range!
Notice of your handiwork.
All garrison troops on alert!
Spring your next trap in here. You can make a boom big enough to match von Braun's sizable ego. Good luck. No! Oh. Don't worry about shooting my colleagues. They're all Nazi assholes.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I already told you, remember?
Jeez, Lieutenant. I think you got their attention. Right on schedule, Doctor. Ready for the next stage?
I've been ready since the Nazis annexed Poland.
Where's the rendezvous point?
Have the lieutenant meet me in the computer room.
What the hell is a computer?
It's a sort of thinking machine.
Thinking machines. That's all we need.
Lieutenant, search the advanced ballistics lab for some research thermite. It will come in very handy.
Yeah. Thermite always does. Doctor, the lieutenant is headed your way.
Just making sure it's you. Apply the thermite liberally, Lieutenant. You are melting its brain, as it were. In preparation for moving to the United States, been practicing my American profanity. Would you like to hear some? Donovan Brown is a son of a bitch. Hermann Goering is a giant prick. Oh, I have to gather my research.
Meet me at the gantry. Don't be late, Lieutenant.
That's enough, Lieutenant. What do you say in your American movie?
Motherfucker. Excellent. Good shot.
Thank you.
Ah, Lieutenant, out of the frying pan into the fire, yes?
Surrender now! The building is surrounded! There is no escape!
What you said is true. Science is the prize. Let's just hope these fanatical cretins know it too. The American has taken me hostage! We're coming out! Keep your gun pointed at me and stay close. Ready to run the fascism gauntlet.
Everyone hold their fire! Protect Dr. Kronik at all costs!
For a diversion, but I need time to prepare in the control room. I doubt our hostage Gambit would survive the trip. Meet me upstairs, Lieutenant. Reload your weapon. Help! Help! Don't shoot! I just escaped from the American! Don't shoot! Don't worry! On the pad is fueled, but there's no warhead on it. If I ignite the engine and activate the kill switch at the same time, we should be able to cause rather loud damage. Watch this, Werner.
Dr. Kronik is a traitor and an enemy of the Reich. I am announcing an official change in policy. Shoot Dr. Kronik on sight.
Now, looks like hunting season is now open on you, Doctor.
I don't mind.
Our men will be here soon, but we've got Nazis pouring in from all sides. We're gonna need an even bigger boom to cover our escape.
There's a V-2 on the test pad with a high-yield warhead. It will definitely give us a bigger boom.
Well, how much bigger?
Enough to destroy half the facility.
Works for us. Let's
get to work.